Hello everyone, today we are going to prepare red chili chicken. The ingredients required for it are 1/2 kg chicken, red chili paste, turmeric, ginger garlic paste, coriander powder, garam masala powder, onions, green chili, oil, spices, rock salt, mint leaves, coriander leaves. We are starting the preparation. First, keep a pan, switch on, then add oil, once oil is hot, add the spices, then add the onions. Stir them. Add green chilies. Salt to it. Stir for some time. Cover it for 2-3 minutes. After 2 minutes, stir them. Add turmeric, ginger garlic paste, stir. Now add red chili paste. Let it cook for 2 or 3 minutes. After 2 minutes, add dhania powder, now add chicken. to run. Let it cook for 10 minutes. Lower the flame. Keep the lid and leave it. Open it. Stir. Add salt to it. Cover it for 5 more minutes. After 5 minutes, chicken looks yummy. Add 1/2 glass water. Add mint leaves. Coriander leaves. Let the chicken cook for under 15 minutes. After 15 minutes, open the lid. Chicken is almost done. Finally, add garam masala powder. Switch off the flame. Now dish out the curry. Now, yummy red chili chicken is ready to eat. Thank you. If you like, share the video and subscribe it. Thank you so much.